Period two has begun. Both teams with the same number of goals. Shoots one. Goes back deep for it. In all alone.
You fight so long in a tied game, now you've got the game-breaking goal. What do you do with it? I think you attack. You try to get another one. Or at the very least, you don't let your opponent breathe.
It's a face-off win. May not seem important in that territory, but they have possession. Nottingham's looking to head man up the wing. Scorches one! Wonderful stop! Blue line control. Went to the backhand. Saved. And that's icing. Over 4 minutes have elapsed here in the second. From a tie game, we now have a leader. Rammers lost another one. Sends to the point. Quickly off the stick. Great save. Cowtown's carrying it in their own end. Enormous collision.
I wonder if that hit will change the momentum of this game.
Snaps one in there. Save there. Stays right there. Good offensive zone win. A shot. Wonderful save. What skill by both goalie and shooter.
The shooter thought he had a chance, but the goaltender robs him. What a stop.
Solid, clean win. Trying to go to Rammer. The Panthers are driving it from the wing. Is able to move on in. Makes that play deep. The Panthers continue to probe up the wing. Outstanding save there. And the pickup. Got that pass. Drives ahead. That puck was obstructed by a screen. Cowtown's got possession in the defensive zone. Cross ice pass to the right. Sails it. Chuck that right away. Moving it to Marr. Oh, he's got this one, but can they catch up to him? You score! And that's point number 1,000 of his career.
He is certainly in elite company, Doc. 1,000 points on his career with that goal.
Just under 6 minutes to go here in the second. And this game is tied at two. Couldn't retain possession. Takes it in from the neutral zone. Missed on that. Fast attempt to Marr. He's got that one measured in the attacking zone. When you see him, you call him, and that's what they've done here.
He's got great stick positioning. Stick is on the ice, but unfortunately takes the skates out from under him.
And now about to take the puck with the pressure on the hands.
Lockhart's able to make the save on the most exciting play in hockey, the penalty shot. The shooter made a good shot, just not good enough.
Good job on the draw. Let's it go. Good save. It's going to have to be something tougher than that to score. Goes to the backhand. Hangs on for a whistle. The Panthers got it again. No! Gotta get it on net.
That puck exploded off his stick.
He's got this one, and they're after him. In the slot. Score! opening faceoff will get us started in this EASHL game, 3-3. The Blazers get the first play. Perfect spot! He scores! And so an early strike, first goal of the night. We knew the scoreless tie would be broken. Who thought this early and by the visitor?
Boy, the visitor's got to gain a lot of confidence getting this early lead.
Tries to get it on net. Save there. Iserlohn's transporting it in center ice. And play is stopped for a penalty.
Clearly an interference call, not allowing them into the play.
The referee spotted it. He can't do that, so there's no shot. They won that draw. He just flat out missed it. Skill play by O'Reilly. Sent down for Eisen. Over 3 minutes skated here in the first. The Blazers lead 1-0. Solid, clean win. Is able to move on in. Tremendous job done defensively there with a poke check. It's all on his shoulders. A solo rush. Score! He got iron with that shot. The Blazers with a center ice face-off win. In front! Pope checked away. Iserlohn's in their own end, hoping to make a play to center. The Blazers in their own end, controlling play now. Has it picked up.
Breakaway!
Puck leaves, drives ahead. Save. Corralled it again.
Just like shootout.
In the slot. That puck hit him on the way to the net. Just inside the line.
Puck is thrown to Austin.
Driving in from no man's land. He cut that one off in the defensive end. Sashay's through. Offside play.